I'm Swagata from Team Miss Malini. You are watching SPAC Sessions, and today I have the lovely Jaslyn Royal with me.
Thank you so much for having me here on Miss Malini.
So firstly, tell me all about yourself. How was your childhood like? Where do you hail from? We know a little about you, so enlighten us.
I am from Ludhiana, from Punjab. I did my schooling from there. Then I did my college from Hindu, did BCom honors, and then I came to Mumbai. I was in college and then I participated in India's Got Talent. I reached the semi-finals and then I released a couple of singles. One was called Panchi Ho Jawa, and then I collaborated on another with Swanand Kirkire, Maini. And then it reached certain people and it had its own audience. And I got to work with Sneha Khanwalkar. She's a very... She's a great music composer on Khoobsurat with Riya Kapoor and Sonam Kapoor. Yeah, so I sang that. Jo main janati ke preet kare dukh hoy to dhol nagada peet ki kehti preet na kariyo koi. And then after that I composed for two films, Haramkhor and Ghoom Ketu, both starring Nawazuddin Siddiqui. So my first film, Bar Bar Dekho, like that's the film that launched me as the music composer.
So tell us about the experience and tell us, how did you bag this project?
I was already working on like Haramkhor and stuff like that. So I was visiting production houses, like, you know how it happens. So what had happened was, I was at a friend's house in the night and like a musical session happening, and I played my song and they said, why don't you play it to Karan Johar? I said, okay. Like, I don't know who he is and
what?
Yeah, like random stuff. They said, like, so these were my friends from MTV. Like, I'd done a project for MTV. My song had gotten selected and stuff. So they said, just play these songs, you know, I think he'll love it. I said, okay. And it was like a drunken conversation. I said, okay, I forgot about it. Then in the morning I said, okay, let's try to, you know, reach Dharma now. It stayed in my head, like, what if?
Of course, yeah.
So I kept going to Dharma's office. There I met Mr. Azim Dayani. He's a creative head and music supervisor there. So there were like a lot of meetings happening. I pitched my songs, and then one of the songs went to Nitya Mehra, who's directing Bar Bar Dekho, and they said it's an XL and Dharma production, and it sounded like a dream project.
So please sing Ho Gaye Hum Kahan for us, because that's my personal favorite.
Okay, sure. Thank you so much. Roo se behti hui dhun ye ishaare de kuch mere raaz tere raaz awara se kho gaye hum kahan रंगों साये जहां टेढ़े मेढ़े रास्ते हैं जादुई मारते हैं मैं भी हूँ तू भी है यहाँ खोई सोई सड़कों पे सितारों के कंधों पे हम नाचते उड़ते हैं यहाँ खो गए हम कहाँ रंगों साये जहां
Wow, that was beautiful. And your voice quality is very different from the kind of voices that we hear in the industry, and also your singing style. It sets you apart from all of your contemporaries. So do you think that makes it easier for you to pitch yourself because you are so different, or it is all the more difficult because it's not in that zone yet?
So I think it has its pros and cons. Like a lot of people tell me, like, it's very different, your voice sounds different. So when I'm singing jingles and all, and people will be like, is that you? Sometimes I don't want to acknowledge. So it's hard to, you know, miss it.
Yeah.
But then, like, I'm self-taught and I've not, like, gotten any training. So I think that's why it's, like, the way it is. And I think I would... any day, like, I like it better, like, when it's just natural.
Okay, and when you are composing songs, what inspires you?
So anything can inspire you, you know, like a bad day or a good day, or poetry, or like a nice movie I saw and it stayed with me, or any random conversation with someone, or like someone's story and you just get, like, you know, very touched or whatever. It you just feel it. So all that, or when I work with certain people, like, for instance, when I was working with Nitya Mehra, and then I'm working with Mr. Ajay Devgan, so everyone brings a certain side of you, you know, like, which you have not explored. So they tap that side, and every time something new comes out. So that's what I find very fascinating.
Okay, and you mentioned about India's Got Talent. So tell me that for artists who want to make it big but are very unsure about their art, so is reality show something that they should opt for?
So for me personally, it worked. It just gave me a platform to perform on and to be subjected to the world. So it helped me, and it also depends what you do after.
Yes.
So I just got my I just performed there and I got noticed a little, and then I kept working harder, like I released my single, then another single, then another single, then I came here, approached people. So I kept working. It was not like you are on India's Got Talent and that is it. It's just like it's just the beginning maybe.
And also, I'm a sucker for romance, so I keep watching wedding videos. And of course, Din Shaknada also happens to be one of my favorites. So you have to sing it for me.
Sure, I'll sing that. Din Shaknada Chadeya, Aao Sakhiyo Ni Veda Sajeya. Mera sajna mileya, sajna milan vadhaiya, ni sajan doli leke hona ni veda sajeya.
Wow. Alright, so eyes.
गोरी तेरी आंखें कहे कि रात भर सोई नहीं.
Okay, so wings.
उड़े उड़े आसमां में ख्वाबों के परिंदे. ओ क्या पता जाएंगे कहाँ.
Love.
पल भर ठहर जाओ, दिल ये संभल जाए, कैसे तुम्हें रोका करूं.
Okay, and lastly, I have this ritual that whoever comes and sits here has to sing with me in the end.
Yes.
So, what do we sing?
Which one you want to sing? Which songs?
We can sing Sham.
Yeah, Sham. That's one of my favorite songs.
Cool.
Sham bhi koi. जैसे है नदी लहर लहर जैसे बह रही है, कोई अनकही कोई अनसुनी बात धीमे धीमे कह रही है, कहीं ना कहीं जागी हुई है कोई आरज़ू, कहीं ना कहीं खोए हुए से है मैं और तू. के बुम 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 पारा पारा है खामोश दोनों.
This was amazing.
Done well. Seriously.
Thank you so much.
Like you got the right scale and everything and
so it was a pleasure having you here. Thank you for coming us and singing such lovely songs.
Thanks a lot. I'm sure like you'll call me again.